Hello there, this is Ruchika Parekh reporting for the Shutterbugs Media. And I have a very interesting news to share. Last year on June 14, when the whole country was dealing with the harsh lockdown, a news shattered the whole country. It was the news of the suicide of actor Sushant Singh Rajput. He was a great person who started his journey in Bollywood from zero. There was no godfather for him in the film industry and he achieved everything by his own. Many TV channels debated on his suicide and many of them played over-dramatic reconstruction of the whole event of the suicide. And then many filmmakers find this very interesting and tried to make movies or web series that could relate with the Sushant Singh Rajput's life. But his father pleaded in the court to stop such filmmakers to publicize the person's life of a past soul. Now the Honorable Court passed a verdict that don't allow the filmmakers to make any kind of movie on Sushant's life without consent of his family. We are following this news update and will keep posting you. For that, you have to just subscribe our channel and hit the like button.